Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. I bring you greetings from Pittsburgh. My name is Reverend Father Emmanuel Abbey Quaye. I come from Ghana in Africa, and currently I'm studying at Duquesne University here in Pittsburgh. I would like to thank the managers of the Rosa Mystica House of Prayer in Edmiston, New York, for extending an invitation to me to come there this summer to lead programs in the celebration of Masses, the praying of the Rosary, and to journey with them together to seek the Lord. And so I'm inviting you all to come to Rosa Mystica in Angel Hill, New York, this summer from the 17th of May to the end of July, so that together we will celebrate the Mass, together we will pray the Rosary, and together we will sit at the feet of Jesus in the School of Mary, so that we can pray together, we can journey together, and we can learn together. Come as individuals, come as families, come as churches, come as parishes, come one, come all, and let us pray together. Let us listen together. Let us take time off of our busy schedules to know more about God and His Son and to seek the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Remember, this summer, all roads lead to Rosa Mystica at Edmiston, New York. May God bless you as you listen to His word and make this journey of faith. Come, May 17th to the end of July. God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.